This isn't it. This is so stupid. This is just a napkin. Oh my God. This isn't it. Why? It's not the idol.
It is the idol.
It's not the idol.
Yes, it is.
Ozzy must have put it in there. He must have the real thing. That's not the idol.
What is it?
It's a snake.
I know. It has a face on it. Don't worry.
Ozzy put it on there, made a face on it.
No, he didn't.
It's not the idol.
Why do you say that?
Because that can't be the idol.
Why not?
Because it's just a stick.
I know. Do you think so?
I think that that's not the idol.
And that's a bummer.
Should I try and play it?
Yeah, of course.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has the hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Survivor state that if a hidden immunity idol is played, then any votes cast against that person do not count, and the person with the next highest number of votes would be voted out. This is not a hidden immunity idol.
That means Ozzy has it. Jason found it on Exile. Ozzy has the real one.
Sorry I couldn't tell you guys, but...
But it was worth a shot.
Yeah, come on, that took hours to make.
Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Eliza. Ozzy. One vote Eliza, one vote Ozzy. Ozzy, two votes Ozzy, one vote Eliza. Eliza, we're tied. Two votes Eliza, two votes Ozzy. Eliza, that's three votes Eliza, two votes Ozzy. Eliza, four votes Eliza. Eliza, that's five votes Eliza, two votes Ozzy. Ninth person voted out and the first member of our jury, Eliza. That's six, that's enough. Need to bring your torch. Eliza, the tribe has spoken. Seem this fans versus favorite competition might indeed be over, and we're left with a group of nine individuals, all with an equal shot at winning this game. Every torch is head back to camp. Good night.